should stop here. Our next best and safest way to do this for these kids. Already, a little bit of shuffling. Oh, it's Henry Madison. Hit the wall, goes to 20 and Stewart. And the four Harris really stopped this one. He's in the middle of the game, so Harris had no to the wall. Both drivers okay, but this is going to be a break for everybody, depending on how they word this complete restart. One who definitely got a benefit is going to be Mason Hargraves in the 74. If we go back to 20 Stewart and the 4 of Harris, we tend to tell for bringing up the red. We did get a green flag on that one. The one who got saved in that exchange, the 74 of Hargraves, remember he was rolling, he was not part of the red flag penalty, therefore being able to go back to his original starting position on the pole. Assuming he fires back up, they're working on him right now. And he does have a run, so this will be able to reset our lineup. With Poyter and Hargraves on the front row again. Madison Poyter and Mason Hargraves go back on the front row, row two. Dickey. We have lost four of Harris. Let's see, Dickey is going to go back to his spot. So Brandon Tracy's number 44 goes outside the 33 of Dickey. Then you have the 88 of Arthur, the 8 of Braithwaite, 36 of Rose Perkinson, Isaiah West 43, Jackson Navarro's 22, Ray McDonough 27, the 02 of Peter Mallory. And on the tail, it's going to be the 20 of James Stewart. And you also have Stewart in the 20. So those two who are in that turn one incident there are both off the track. So we set our lineup where they wanted to begin with. Minus two cars who dropped out. Quick safety check on the 44 machine of Brantley Tracy. Right, different next portion of the industry. Some are on the traditional color, some are using actual hands, device, etc. So, track record on these cards, pretty darn good overall. All the bumps and thumps they do. And watch the. Ooh, that's once again. It's a mulligan now for Poyter and Hargraves, and Hargraves is going to use it to his advantage. Come talk to everybody in the 74, Matt and Poyter, 74. Here's a little hot ball. Caught together around the far-field win. Not time to get some rolling again. Does so. He has already come across the plate on that third field. And here comes Shooter Mallory from the tail end all around the second place. Followed by the car, up to it like that. One thing to learn this visit, race car drivers on the road, seatbelts save lives. Leave some in your car as well, the front seat, the back seat, every seat, every time you drive. Please buckle up, we want you to ride live. This message is brought to you by the Indiana Criminal Justice Institute. I'll line back up again, the 33 of Dickey, the 02 machine of Mowry. Mowry having a great run through the tail end there. After that, the inside, Braden Tharp's number 8 machine, outside the 74 of Hargraves, then the 36 of Lily Perkinson, and 44 of Tracy, Brantley Tracy, the 22 machine of Navarro, 88 machine of Lowell Arthur, the 27 of McDonough, the 43 of Isaiah Witt. And that's not making across the line. I'm trying to give him credit for like the base last, so 3 for Madison, 14 should be added on the tail. She's fine. They're bringing up the red flag in that one, keep in mind. Bit of a technicality here on one of the carts. Dragging a piece of metal, I believe, was the issue. And maybe getting a DQ. We'll see what happens here. Yeah. Hargraves in the 74. So a little bit of a shuffle here on the restart lineup. As Tim Gill works the upper body. Carts line back up again. Lily Perkins' number 36 goes to the outside of Brayton Tharp's number 8. We're going to put Brantley Tracy now to the inside of row 3 in the number 44. And Gil manhandling that one. Pretty big and strong that way. Grayson Halpini goes on the outside of row 3, Danielson Navarro. Lola Arthur in number 88, down the inside of row 4. I used to be able to do that before the last heart attack. And Madison goes, there we go, by herself on the last row, and we're ready to rock it. All right, rack them up. Feature 3, stand ready. You'll be up next. Feature 3, stand ready. You'll be up next. Speed roller aerobics are over. Time to roll back at it. Scramble at the start. Watch what's going to happen with Dickey in the 33, Mowry in the 02 on that front row. They're going to quickly play working with the 8 machine on the start. Smith's up on the rail. Mowry trying to pay a mighty low momentum. Can't quite get it done. Mowry slots that back down to both sides. 4 of the 20 laps completed. Feature 3, stand ready. Up high, Mowry down low, takes over the lead. Dickey in third, second. Back to third, Tracy to fourth now, being chased by the Hargraves machine. Now, I'll have time to go to the turn of their shooter, try 15-278, 15-278. From Mowry, 0-2. but Dunn is number 27, 36 and Fredrickson. And around goes Dickey for a full measure on the backside. Not sure what that was about, but that was after the red. So I don't think that'll count against Dickey. Feature number 3, we go right into the girls and boys bike races, and then into the 75 lap, Phillips Tunney Memorial Figure 8. Mowry up in front, lost that big lead he had over Dickey. We saw Dickey with kind of problems there at the red flag, but it came after the red flag, and he's going to be really assessed. Late time number 8, he's in third place, fourth place to 44 Brantley Tracy, having a good run. We have the 22 of Navarro, in position to John. It opens up a spot for the 36 of Perkinson. The 14 of Pointer, the 88 of Arthur, and I'll put Lee McDonough on the tail end, and we're ready to go green here in just a sec. Tim Gill goes back to his spot at the flag stand. He's going to kill this in the morning. Back in control, it's over the field, Beely goes green. Dickey in the 33, Mowry in the 02. Mowry and Beely head down bottom of the racetrack, protect that bottom line. Whoa, Dickey could have come back down and turned the pipe. She takes over third place at part of it. Bradley finishes in the 44 and over 33. Takes over second place at 33. Tracy now faces a challenge as Dickey struggles to hold on to things. Once again, he goes to Tracy.
Battle position.
Tracy back now. Top behind on the track. And back to the top. They should go that down. Machine rides them all the way through the south end. White flag is next time high. It's a 5.5 advantage for Shooter Mallory. We got Madison Putter strong. We got to go red and get Madison Putter out of there. Just as. Oh my God! Get him off! I have no idea how it fit through there, but he did. Oh, wow! I tell you what. His juice on that one, but he's squeezed on that one. It's interestinger and interestinger. I want to thank the folks of Circle City Pyrotechnics on board the Speedrome in 2021 once again. So the lead lap cars, the 02 of Mallory, the 8 of Tharp, the 22 of Navarro, the 27 of McDonough, and the 14 of Pointer. One lap down, 44 of Tracy. Oh, Tharp knows it too. So does Navarro. Check out the breakaway. They're trying to get rolling here. Navarro trying to get up between. Can't quite get there to his car. Battle for second place. Tracy has a good run. There's one lap down and up to 44 Tracy. Mallory's going to win this one. Here comes second place. It's going to be Tharp. Navarro all around goes Arthur. Dinky couple by pound. It's going to be 27 McDonough. By Pointer.